Hey guys, it's Brian here with Motivated Leads. Hey, I wanted to talk with you guys. If you're looking to do digital marketing or generate motivated seller leads, you have a couple different choices. They're all good, none are bad. They're all different. They all cost different. So I just wanted to break it down for you. The first one I know is pay per lead. So what you're doing is you're finding a company, you're paying them for every single lead they send you. It might be $150, might be $400. It depends on your market. Things like that, they'll send you leads. You pay for them a la carte. You don't have any monthly bills. You're good. Second kind of company that I know is a digital marketing company that will market their brand, like the company's brand. They do the marketing, you pay the spend, but you get the benefit of they send you all the leads that your ad spend brings. So that's also one option you can take too. Usually they'll be, you'll just pay a monthly fee there. And then the third option is you can hire a digital marketing company that markets your business and your brand. That's important because you're spending the ad spend. A lot of people may not click the ads, but they still see your name. So you get all the brand recognition there also. So there's three different ways that you can generate leads, motivated sellers online. So you need to determine what are your goals? Do you want to have a monthly budget and do a long-term plan? Or are you looking more short-term or just getting into it? Then pay-per-leads probably your best option there.